Hello everyone, hope you all are doing well. As we know, Telangana's Ramappa Temple became a UNESCO World Heritage Site located in the state of Telangana in southern India. It is 66 kilometers away from Warangal, 15 kilometers from Mulugu, 209 kilometers from Hyderabad. So I'm more excited about visiting Ramappa Temple from Hyderabad. Let's start our journey towards Ramappa Temple. Journey at 7:30 a.m. from Hyderabad. The weather was very cloudy at 7:30 a.m. However, by the time we started our journey, sun started to play. Picabo with us. As the day passed by, the weather turned out to be gloomy, which took almost 4 hours 30 minutes for us to reach the Ramappa Temple. It took around 4 decades to build the Ramappa Temple. Now at the entrance. The intricate details of the beautiful temple. The east entrance is the main entrance to the Ramappa Temple. Temple situated in Palampet in Telangana. The 13th century Ramappa Temple was recently inscribed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. In a virtual meeting of the World Heritage Committee, 17 countries backed the move to ensure the heritage stack back for the site. The nomination for a World Heritage Site for the Ramappa Temple was made in 2014. The site was in the reckoning for inscription in 2020, but the World Heritage Committee meeting was delayed by the COVID-19 pandemic. In 2019, the International Council on Monuments and Sites cited 9 shortcomings at the site. But during the World Heritage Committee meeting, a majority agreed on India's view about the site's outstanding universal value. The Ramappan Temple, also known as the Kakatiya Rudreshwara Temple, was built in the interest of Recharla Senapati Rudraya, a general of Kakatiya King Ganapati Deva in the 13th century. The flooring was rocked by the shock waves, while the pillar or vertical structure stayed intact because of the sandbox technique used in the construction. It is perhaps the only temple in the country to known by the name of its architects. Located in Palampet, about 220 kilometers from Hyderabad, the main temple is flanked by the collapsed structures of the Koteshwaraya and Kameshwaraya temple. The temple is known for its craftsmanship and delicate relief work. It is a savvy of technical know-how and material of its time. The foundation of the temple is built in the sandbox technique. The flooring is granite and the pillars are made of basalt. The temple has a 10 feet wide Pradakshinapada or corridor with walls, pillars, ceiling with intact carvings. The lower part of the temple is a red sandstone, while the white gopuram is built with light bricks that reportedly float on water. The inscription reads of the temple to 1135 Samvatsaka on the 8th day of Magha or January 12, 1214. According to the temple priest, some of the iconography of the temple was damaged during the innovation of Malikafu. But the biggest hurt for the temple was a massive earthquake in the 17th century. The flooring was rocked by the shockwaves, while the pillar and vertical structure stayed intact because of the sandbox technique used in its construction. It is the first World Heritage Site in Telangana, and the hope is that it will help revive domestic and international tourism in the state. Nandi in Ramappa Temple. If you observe carefully, you can notice how one eye is looking for Shiva and how one of the legs shows it is ready to get up alert for Shiva's call. Nandi says we'll look at you wherever you observe it from. In another temple, the Nandi is generally in the resting position. To understand and experience the beauty of the temple, it may take you more than an hour.